Friday night. Got home from school at like 2:30 today. Did a 3-mile trek in and arrived here. Some of you may recognise the location in the morning. It's where I did my first video. So I've got a nice fire on now. So I just got my tripod over the fire. Brewing up a brew. Been recently given this tripod and a cook pot that I'll be using tomorrow from Banggood website. So I'll be trying that out this weekend. So yeah, got all my tent set up. Made the dog a little camper tonight because it's predicted rain or snow. So it's going to be a good night. I think it's -2. Yeah. Night guys, see you tomorrow.
Morning guys, it's about 8 o'clock, just got the fire going. So yeah, it's a good night, slept all the way through. Yeah.
Today I'm going to be making a stew. I've got a new cooking pot that I've been kindly given from Banggood. So I'm going to be using that today along with the tripod that they have given me. So it's a nice big pot. It's used for making soups and stews and pretty much everything. It's really lightweight, so it's good to take on trips. So there's our pot, really light pot. It's got a lot of room in there. 6 litres can fit in there, as you can see. Thank you. As it's Christmas coming up, I'm making a wreath here. Usually you use hazel for bending, but I've just used a spruce branch. And now I'm just adding Christmassy leaves. So I've got a yew tree here, and I've put a bit of holly on.
Thanks,
Becky. Thanks. It smells so nice.
Clean. Oh, that. Lovely. You can come again.
Just eating my stew now. nice. Definitely recommend it if you're out winter camping. The pot was so good for cooking in. Kept the heat in really well. Cooked it so good. And the tripod's really, really sturdy. And it doesn't actually get hot with the heat of the fire, which is great if you want to move it around. And the chain's excellent for getting different settings for dangling the pot. So, really pleased with this. So thank you, Banggood, for sending me these items. The tripod has telescopic poles, so you can put it on different settings depending on how big or little your fire is. And the lid, it sits really secure. Well, I can't show you now because I've got the spoon there, but it's really secure onto the pot. And a nice little handle as well. So, really good. It's all really lightweight. The poles fold up really small. They're really lightweight. So good for carrying in your backpack. And this is also good for storing things whilst you're not using it.
Can I have another serving, Bex, please?
No.
We're eating like kings.
So what do you rate it out of 10?
Queens.
10.
10?
I rate it 8, because I don't think there's going to be enough. So I'd like to give boys some. I feel really warm through with that. Nice with the dumplings.
Yeah.
You gotta have dumplings.
What do you think of the camping here this weekend?
Yeah, nice. We see that little robin, didn't we?
Yeah.
He was sweet. Tried to befriend him.
We had
one trapped in our tent, didn't we, this morning?
Yeah, we've had a little robin friend this weekend. He's been following us all around. And unfortunately, he flew into the tent. So, there's all bird poo over the mesh.
Dig deep, Becky, dig deep.
We need
a straw now, I think.
Yeah.
A ladle.
Very nice.
Can't be missing out on that. So it was a nice first attempt of making a stew. Really pleased with how it came off. We've also made some chairs around the campfire, as everything's sodden so we can't sit on the floor, or we've put this over this log. And another night in the new tent, so still loving it.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Have a nice time and see you shortly.